hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Let me use your power. Come on.
Use it well.
Let's regroup.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Shell is broken. Give it everything you have.
It's not a
thing. Now die! I need support!
Hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Here we go!
Come on.
Hey, isn't that machine short-circuited? Must be broken.
There's a little extra voltage will apply to it.
You guys good?
Probably not out of front of my crazy. It seems dangerous.
Major short-circuit. We might be able to use it as a weapon. You can give it a try. You can use...
I can hit it!
Get my power on.
Here we go! Hit it!
You need help?
Nice!
It's burning!
That's
I need support!
So I can only teleport to places I know are safe. When the area is out of my visual range, I need someone with clairvoyance, like you. I always appreciate your help.
I'm glad I can help, even though I'm not very strong.
Don't get cocky! You need help?
Pleasure.
Here we go!
Damn.
Kaki.
Taking your fire.
You need help?
Yes.
control.
The other is still around. Fighting with Sugumi's power.
Leave it to me!
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
At this rate...
You need help?
Damn! I'm getting roasted! Trouble.
What is this place?
Another one?
I think that was bigger than last time. Do you think the Kunod Gate is expanding?
We don't have time for chit-chat. We need to keep moving.
Wait a moment.
That voice.
Please listen to me.
Mother?
Huh?
What?
Huh? That's your mother, right, Yuito? What is she doing here? And Kasane, what did you just say?
This is a vision created by Babe. What an underhanded trick.
Wakana was a precious person. She was a successful design children model, and she had the power of the Red Strings.
My mother was one of them?
And she is important to both Yuito and Kasane.
Wakana took care of Kasane when she was little. I heard she fled from Togetsu after an incident. I thought those Togetsu bastards killed Mother. That's what I remember anyway.
So, Yuito's mom ran away from Togetsu, and then met his dad in Suo?
Chairman Sumeragi may have provided refuge to her. Once he found out she was connected to Togetsu.
That is why I thought this form would be best to get you to listen. Yuito, Kasane, you must know. This world is in danger of destruction at the hands of the Kunod Gate. It is not only Togetsu. There are many people living in Suo and Seiron, all over New Himuka. To save all of the people who are important to you, I must have your help.
Help?
Yuito, I apologize for leaving you alone while you were still young. If you come with me now, your loneliness will be cured. Kasane, do you remember that puppy? That little dog was your friend. If nothing is done, everyone will die. All your friends in the world will die just like your puppy. Will you both help me? Connect your minds and become one with me. Use the red strings to save the world.
Don't use my mom for your dirty schemes!
Mother wouldn't say things like that. You're not fooling anyone.
Is that the best a machine can come up with? You've really underestimated these two.
A foolish decision. The brain of the Wakanda that you love has already been processed and made a part of me.
What did you say?
Are human brains being used as organic parts for Babe?
So then, that means my mom wasn't attacked by others after all. It was you, Babe. No, Togetsu. You stole my mother's brain!
All of it was to save the world.
What do you mean, save? You're only saving yourselves.
You can't sway me with visions of Mother. You don't want us to get any further.
I won't let you use my mom anymore. I will stop Babe! What?
Gordon, run! The floor is collapsing!
I'm glad everyone's all right.
What is this place?
Something feels different. The floors again!
This is bad. Everyone, run!
Tsugumi, is there a place we can teleport to?
This is the only path. Wait. Another is coming. It's big!
SAS.
If we fall, we'll die.
running. Don't stop!
I'll be your shield!
Relax and use SAS.
The enemy is gigantic.
My pleasure.
It seems to be just observing for now. If we keep evading the oncoming others, we should be able to make it out, right?
I would like to think so, but you can't let your guard down until we're out of here. Yuto's right. It seems like they're not giving it their all yet. Don't drop your guard, everyone.
I'm borrowing this, Gemma.
Yoka, you're on!
Right!